A murderer? A deviant? A traitor to the crown? You've been sentenced to death by hanging. I am prepared to offer you mercy if you're prepared to pay a little price.
Stand back, let the man play.
Bugger off, champion golfer, a shite.
Try to play a shot, you idiot.
I'm looking for my partner. She's about so high. She's got a ponytail. Name's Alice.
No names in there, mate. Nothing to see. Can get changed in there.
Excuse me, I said you could change in there.
I'm sorry, I'm in a rush.
Socks as well, please.
John Dixon was a 26-year-old corporal in the Royal Scots Greys.
And they are troops designed for shock action, just this sort of fighting.
We could make out the feather bonnets of the Highlanders. As we passed through them, we could hear them cry. Go at them, the Greys!
It's the much surest quality stuff, like, Ken.
Do you no trust us?
But as far as I could spit. Sorry. Look, we just want to get in there. Check out the teeth and the teats.
I bet you do, you filthy git.
Kinda gets lonely around here, but if you want to get your kicks, I'd stick to naked attraction.
Or watching your brother take a shower.
What are you saying that for? Now you've made us sound weirder than him.
Well, just let us see the sheep, eh?
Why should we?
Because that's a deal we made.
Total amateurs. Who's this clown?
Well, the duck is on the window, the cat is on the floor. Everyone is having a party on the moor. They're up all night until their feet get wet. Wake up in the morning and their head is in a mess. I said the dog is on the window, the cat is on the floor. Everyone is having a party on the moon.